Brooke, 9 blocks, a new career high, an NBA season high. How can I block shots like Brook Lopez?
You have guys like Drew, JC, Chris, you know, all our guards and forwards, they're just animals on ball. They get everyone going downhill, get them going one way, and all I have to do is just meet these guys at the rim.
You ran away right after the game, like the opponents running away from you in the paint. What are some things that you found worked over the years when it comes to blocking shots?
Again, it's my teammates. You know, they do such a great job with their roles defensively. You know, guarding the ball so hard, making things difficult for their team. And again, giving them one option, you know, making them go one way. It's a tribute to them.
Okay, humble as ever, let me try it this way. How over the years has your commitment to defense evolved?
You know, it's just trying to be a player who's always improving, always growing, always getting better. You know, I want to be the best player I can be in all the areas of basketball. And so I was just trying to improve each and every year.
4:31 left in the game. Coach Bud goes for a challenge. He's successful. How does that help you all win this basketball game?
You know, I appreciate when he gets me those challenges. That's the second time in 2 nights, I think. So, you know, that's a really heads-up, smart play by him.
2 times in 5 years, the only time he's ever listened to you, right?
You said it, not me.
Thanks, Brooke.